And this is breaking news coming in of Bajrang Dal men allegedly chopping off the fingers of a Muslim woman in Chatral town of Gandhinagar district in Gujarat. This incident coming to light from Gujarat. Bajrang Dal men have allegedly chopped off the fingers of a Muslim woman. These men allegedly broke this woman's son's hands as well for disobeying the group's diktat to remain indoors. Now these goons are allegedly involved, have been involved in similar incidents of violence in that area earlier as well, and the police would be lodging an FIR under IPC section 307. Disha Shah joining us now with further inputs. Over to you, Disha.
That's right. This incident is being reported from Gandhinagar district in Gujarat, where we have seen the fringe group basically targeting a man, a woman and his son. Just because, you know, they were disobeying certain laws and rules which did not really go down with them. So these fringe groups, what we understand, they chopped off the fingers of a Muslim woman, and also they really broke her son's hands in Gandhinagar is what we understand. Mm-hmm. And this basically, they have suffered fractures, especially the son has suffered fractures on his hands and skull for that matter. Both are currently in the hospital and they have reportedly been stable at this point in time as we speak. Right now, no case has been registered so far is what we understand, because the police is yet to take the statements of the victims concerned. They are just waiting for the victims to really gain consciousness, and only after that they can go about and file a case against the fringe groups. And what we understand is that in this particular incident, police will lodge a complaint under IPC section 307 for attempt to murder, and will also conduct a thorough investigation to find out whether this was an accident, incident involving personal enmity or not.
All right, Disha Shah, many thanks for getting us those updates.